BioResource International, BRI, is a biotechnology company based here in the Research Triangle area of North Carolina. Our mission is to provide innovative, science-driven solutions to support animal health and nutrition through the development of enzymes, probiotics, and other natural feed additives. The seed of innovation was planted 20 years ago when my father and I licensed out some novel patents from North Carolina State University that was focused on a unique feather-degrading enzyme. From that initial seed, we have now grown into a full-scale company with sales and distribution of half a dozen innovative products in over 45 countries worldwide. In 2019, we almost merged with a large strategic buyer. When it fell through due to factors outside of our control, we had to reorganize and restructure the company. And just as we were getting our footing in 2020, COVID struck and all business travel ceased, and we had to go virtual with our sales and marketing teams. Luckily, our manufacturing and R&D teams continued to show up every day and kept working safely and diligently, and we were able to deliver product despite supply chain disruptions and COVID outbreaks in our various target markets. Fast forward to today, and we have recovered and re-emerged stronger than ever. Turns out living through the challenges the past couple years has shown us that resilience and grit, which is one of our core values, goes a long way to building a successful business. We have an energized and engaged sales and marketing team. Our top-notch R&D team is building out the next generation of enzymes and probiotics using the latest tools of CRISPR-Cas9. And our operations team is building out pilot fermentation capacity in North Carolina to accelerate the development and launch of our new products. I invite you to learn more about BRI by visiting our website. Thank you.